There's a startling increase in the West Nile virus spreading throughout Indiana. That's according to state officials. And tonight, WRKY's Jessica O explains why the lack of rain is to blame.
Can you see those wigglers in there?
Orange County, Indiana is no stranger to a dangerous and potentially deadly virus.
Back there in that corner there.
But this year, mosquitoes carrying the West Nile virus are starting to infest a lot sooner.
And this year, we got one on May 15th. We are the first county in Indiana to have that.
So far, 21 counties across Indiana have mosquitoes that tested positive for the virus. Health officials say that's unheard of.
At this time last year, the state had one positive West Nile case. The likelihood this time of the year being so far along where we're at, it's a reason for concern.
There's no question we've had less rain this year. You may think dry conditions would help the mosquito problem, but it's actually the opposite.
The dry conditions are actually contributing to West Nile exploding. Without the rain to flush things out, they're getting that.
The reality is mosquitoes can be found almost anywhere, in an empty Coke bottle and even in discarded tires. In fact, we took a sample of some of the water left over in a discarded tire, and it's teeming with larvae.
Yep, those are your mosquito larvae.
In fact, this year, Orange County's case of West Nile was found near a tire in French Lick.
Inside the tire, you have a small area of water that accumulates.
And according to the state health department, that means you need to watch out for things that may not have been on your radar before.
Bird baths, swimming pools, tires, leaky septic systems. Yes. They need to try to avoid that stagnant water.
And so far, the Indiana Department of Health says the West Nile virus has not affected any people. Last year, 7 cases were reported, including one that was fatal.